It's day three of the Nigeria Economic Summit in Abuja. And First Bank, one of the foremost sponsors of the summit, is hosting entrepreneurs to a dinner.
If people don't have good access to education, it affects...
A panel of young entrepreneurs brainstorm on issues surrounding employability and entrepreneurship in Nigeria. Little music and stage performance to relax with. On the sideline of the event, the chairman, First Bank, advocates the need to restructure Nigeria's education system to emphasize entrepreneurship.
What we have as a situation in terms of dealing with employability and enterprise, where the young people are concerned, is a national issue. It's not the issue of any one institution. It's an issue from the conversation that involves our educational system, that involves our ability to reorganize our whole economic system in a way that the focus on certificates and all of that is de-emphasized.
Other officials of the bank also highlight what First Bank is doing to encourage entrepreneurship.
If there's any bank that engages the youth, I think First Bank stands in the forefront. We're constantly engaging them, constantly enlightening them, constantly creating that awareness in them to know that, look, you don't have to seek for employment to make a living. You need to start thinking of what you're going to do for yourself that will benefit the society.
We have committed towards, you know, improving the lot of that sector. We believe that the SME sector is a major engine of growth for any economy, and Nigeria is not an exception.
According to the National Bureau of Statistics, over 45% of Nigeria's population are unemployed as of the third quarter of 2016. Hence the urgent need to address this challenge once and for all.